My daddy took me out for a walk one day, and we were passing this wee pub, and he was really choking for a pint of beer. But there was a big sign outside the pub that said, "No dogs allowed." So daddy said he'll pretend I was his guide dog. And he walked into the pub, and he sat me up on the bar stool. And the barman, he was cleaning at the optics, and he turned round, and he saw me, and he saw my daddy. And he says to my daddy, he says, "Sorry, sir," he says, "do you not know there's a sign outside said no dogs are allowed?" And my daddy says to him, "But I'm blind," he said, "this is my guide dog." And the barman says, "Your guide dog?" He says, "Any guide dog ever I saw was either a German Shepherd or a Labrador." And do you know what my daddy says? "Why, what did they give me?"